Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we'll discuss a question which says that write each number in scientific notation. First part is 684,000 and second part is 0.007. Hence, evaluate 684,000 the whole into 1.4 into 10 raised to power minus 2 the whole, this whole upon 0.007. Now before starting the solution of this question, we should know some results. And that is, scientific notation of a number is written as A into 10 raised to power N, where A is called coefficient or factor, which is greater than or equal to 1 but less than 10, and N is the negative or positive exponent or power of 10. And if the number to be expressed in scientific notation is greater than 1, then the exponent or power of 10 is a positive integer, and if the number is between 0 and 1, then this power is a negative integer. Now these results will work out as a key idea for solving out the given question. Now let us start with the solution of the given question. First of all, let us express this number in scientific notation. Now here, in the first part, we have to express 684,000 in scientific notation. Now here you can see that this number is greater than 1, and we know that if the number to be expressed in scientific notation is greater than 1, then the power or exponent of 10 is a positive integer. Now in the step 1, we will put a decimal at the end of last digit, so it will be 684,000, and we will put a decimal here. Now, in coefficient A, the decimal point is placed after the first digit, as the coefficient or factor is greater than or equal to 1 but less than 10. Now, as we said, the decimal should be placed after first digit, which means the decimal must be after the first digit, which is 6. Now in the next step, count the number of digits between new decimal place and this decimal point. Now here you can see that there are 5 digits between them. Now these number of digits will be the power of 10 in scientific notation. So here, exponent of 10 in scientific notation will be 5. Also, here the coefficient A will be 6.84. So, in scientific notation, we can write the given number as 6.84 into 10 raised to power 5. Now let us start with the second part. Now in the second part, we have to write 0.007 in scientific notation. Now here you can see that this number is very small, and it is between 0 and 1. And we know that if number is between 0 and 1, then exponent of 10 n in scientific notation is a negative integer. Now here in the step 1, we will place the caret after the first non-zero digit. Now here 7 is first non-zero digit, so we have 0.007, and after this first non-zero digit we will place a caret. Now in the second step, we will count the number of digits between decimal and caret. Now here you can see that there are 3 digits between the decimal and caret. So here exponent of 10 in scientific notation will be these number of digits, but here the given number is between 0 and 1, so the power of 10 will be a negative integer. So here exponent of 10 in scientific notation will be minus 3. Now as the decimal is to be placed after first non-zero digit, so here the coefficient of factor A will be 7.0. So in scientific notation the given number can be written as 7.0 into 10 raised to power minus 3. Also we have to evaluate this given expression. Now for evaluating this, we will use the scientific notations which we have obtained in part 1 and part 2. Now for the first part, we have obtained this scientific notation, and for the second part, we have obtained this scientific notation. Now using these scientific notations, here 684,000 will be equal to 6.84 into 10 raised to power 5 the whole into 1.4 into 10 raised to power minus 2 the whole. This whole upon now 0.007 is equal to 7 into 10 raised to power minus 3. Further, by using the associative property of multiplication, this is equal to 6.84 into 1.4 the whole into 10 raised to power 5 into 10 raised to power minus 2 the whole. This whole upon 7 into 10 raised to power minus 3. Further, this is equal to 6.84 into 1.4, this whole upon 7, into 10 raised to power 5 into 10 raised to power minus 2 upon 10 raised to power minus 3. Now, 7 into 0.2 is 1.4. And 0.2 into 6.84 is equal to 1.37 into, now here we will use the multiplication rule of exponents, and according to this rule, if bases are same then powers are added. So here it will be 10 raised to power 5 plus of minus 2, which will be 10 raised to power 5 minus 2 upon 10 raised to power minus 3. Further, this is equal to 1.37 into 10 raised to power 3 upon 10 raised to power minus 3, which is equal to 1.37 into, now here we will use the quotient rule of exponents, and it will be 10 raised to power 3 minus of minus 3, which will be 10 raised to power 3 plus 3. So this is equal to 1.37 into 10 raised to power 6. So on evaluating this expression, we obtain 1.37 into 10 raised to power 6. And this is the solution of the given question. That's all for this session. Hope you all have enjoyed the session.